Thank you all for coming and for having me. It's good to be back on the Roma. My campaign is fundamentally about pushing back against those interests that impede progress and make it so difficult for us to achieve desperately needed things like broader healthcare, a fairer economy, meaningful or more substantial action on climate to maintain, to defend, to expand access to basic rights. And what I've been saying throughout the campaign is that the best way of overcoming these impediments, corporate special interests, political corruption, is by building coalitions that are as broad as possible around common causes with moral weight behind them. And over the course of my time doing this work, and I ran for city council in Providence literally 20 years ago this summer, it's been tremendous to see that as part of those broad coalitions, there have been so many big leaders and people of faith. And it's an interesting thing for me to have experienced because I grew up actually in a very religious milieu. I went to Jewish day school for nursery school through the end of middle school, and I'm very appreciative of much of what I was taught during that time. But it was not the sort of religious upbringing that was intertwined with a drive for social justice. And so I was so, my mind was expanded, my conception of faith was expanded as I got to meet people during fights for a living wage in Providence and for police reform that first got me involved in electoral politics. Meeting people like Wayne Linker or Sister Anne working with the AFSC. Moving on to the State House where we were holding meetings in churches like St. Teresa's and Olney Mill in order to defend immigrants, individual immigrants who were going to be unjustly deported and to push back against the Tea Party backlash that was driving policy at the State House. At the national level, I've been able to work on anti-war issues with groups like the Sisters of Mercy and to defend the rights of disproportionately impacted communities against things like government surveillance or working with the Muslim community. And the fact that all of us are able to come together around these issues gives me faith that we're able to make progress despite the profound impediments that we face every day.
Thank you.